all these videos of a guy running around the school naked.
A man in just his underwear put Fort Myers High School on lockdown. This happened yesterday, just before noon. He had escaped from Lee Memorial Hospital, which is right next door. He was getting psychiatric treatment there. Now NBC2 is asking, is there enough security at our children's schools?
I feel like we're living in a society now where we do things after the fact instead of taking care of it when we can.
NBC2 Shannon Clough is live outside the school getting your questions answered.
Peter, the Lee County School District didn't tell me exactly what's going to change, but they did say they had a safety assessment today. So what happened here is that man, he was inside of Lee Memorial, which is right here. I can take just a couple of steps and show you that he went right on this path into Fort Myers High School. Talk about a study scare.
I was in class and we just heard the lockdown bell come on.
As a junior here, McKenna Adams says a patient from Lee Health was here on school property.
He jumped the fence to the hospital, then jumped the fence to the courtyard, and then tried like banging on all the doors, I guess.
The principal here confirming this man ran past security, making it into the building while it was in lockdown, but only for 2 minutes.
And I started looking through my Snapchat and all these videos of a guy running around the school naked.
Parents say this is a campus concern.
They need to be thinking about their future, their education, not worrying about what's going to happen to me or my friends.
Believing the school needs to be more secure.
We have to prevent them from coming onto the campus.
Glenn Hudson's son goes here and he worries what could have happened.
I mean, what if the guy had a gun?
Telling me this isn't the first time.
I was shocked, and then again, I wasn't shocked.
But it better be the last.
I feel like we're living in a society now where we do things after the fact instead of taking care of it when we can.
Asking school leaders to do more so your kids can study safely.
Whatever we need to do to prevent that, we need to do it. Whatever it takes.
Lee Health officials confirming to me that man was brought back into Lee Memorial Hospital. Fort Myers police Baker acted him, which means he's going to get mental health help. I'm live in Fort Myers, Shannon Clough, NBC.